Hey, what do you need?
Hey, what's going on?
How's it going?
Hey, what's going on?
Deacon?
Okay.
Need something?
You need something? That's a good one. Find me if you need anything else.
What?
Looking for anything in particular? Need anything else? Can I get anything else for you? Yeah, I can upgrade that. This will do you good out there. Yeah, all right. I'll be here. Thanks, Deacon.
How's, bounty hunting going?
Oh. What's new?
How's it going? Looks like you got a few ears.
Last time I saw Boozer was a few weeks ago.
He's still around. Yeah, same as ever. Guess he's just been busy.
Heard a rumor that he got hurt or something.
That's just Tucker making shit up. He's fine.
See you again. Yeah.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Back during the American Revolution, when we were fighting for our freedoms, we gained the beautiful right to keep and bear arms. A right we use to protect ourselves, our families, our property. That is, until the ever-growing federal government got scared of the people they swore to protect. Over the years, they stripped us of every gun right they could, using a few mass shootings as an excuse to curtail the God-given rights of us, American citizens. Gun control. And there went the Second Amendment, ladies and gentlemen. Let me ask you this. When all this shit went down, if every American was packing up, do you think we'd be in this mess? Hell no. This is how the feds wanted it. Disarming the public was just the first step toward getting rid of us all. So who do those gun laws really protect? Sure as hell wasn't us, the American taxpayers. Someday, we have to dig out of this. I want to take a poll. I bet those who survived were those who had guns. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Okay, Cope, this time you got me. I'll take all the guns I can get my hands on. Ain't no one taking them away from me.
How's it going? Looks like you've got a few ears here.
Yeah, I got a drifter or two who'll stop by now and then.
Hey, what do you need?
Just having a look.
Got it. Give me a sec.
Whoa there.
Open the gate already.
Open the gate. He's been around before.
needed this.